Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll show you how to create a custom woodland themed crib mobile. I started with a 10 inch wooden embroidery hoop. I stained the hoop a darker brown, but it is an optional step. A link to all supplies and where to purchase them will be in the video description. I also stained a few wooden ball knobs that I purchased in two different sizes. Next, I made shape templates for my hanging pieces and printed them out. You can download my template in the video description, or you can choose to do your own custom shape. I cut out each shape, then traced around them onto a thicker cardstock paper. I did this so I would have a sturdier template when cutting through my felt. Using different colored felt, I cut out my template shapes. Next, using embroidery thread and a needle, I started to sew my felt pieces together. Here I am doing a mountain with a snowy peak. I freehanded the mountain by cutting out a triangle shape, and then the snow by cutting out a triangle with a jagged bottom. I'm sewing the white snow caps onto the mountain sides first, then sewing the two mountain sides together. For my stitches, I'm going under to the shape, then tie a knot at the end of the embroidery thread, then pulling it through and back underneath. This is called a simple hemming stitch. For the tree, place tree trunk in between the felt before you start to stitch. For each shape, leave a small opening big enough to stuff with a polyfill. I used a small chopstick to push my polyfill into the shape easier, and it helps fill the small corners. Once filled, stitch the opening closed. Taking black string, I measured each 24 inches long and cut 6 of them. I tied all six together at the top. Another six black strings about 18 inches long and started to tie them evenly around the embroidery hoop. Next, I planned out my hanging pieces and arranged them how I liked them. I made sure that the clouds were near the top while the trees and the mountains were near the bottom. I thread a needle through the hanging black string and started to push the needle through each shape's center. The wooden ball knobs I had only had a hole on one side. So using a drill, I drilled through the ball completely, and then I strung it through the black string. Since the wooden balls are heavier than the felt, I tied several knots under the ball to create a stopper where I wanted it to hang. I also tied a knot under the last shape to hold it all in place. Leftover string tail above the shapes on the embroidery hoop. Once all strings are attached to the hoop, pull the strings together and string the two balls through the strings, and making sure the mobile was level, I tied a knot under the balls to keep them in place. I added a seventh string through the center to hang the moon. Thanks so much for watching. If you watch until the end, leave a crescent emoji in the comments below.